Hi everyone, today we're gonna look at the disgruntled employee level 1 mission. Our current task to get rid of an angry employee. This person gets fired after that routine inspection revealed a large amount of indecent pictures stored in his personal database. He's currently camping outside the corporate headquarters and started scaring away the customers. This situation is bad for business. The people who hired us want to get rid of this ex-employee permanently. So we have to use little method to deal with this problem. Our target currently hiding in a formal asteroid belt. Based off the scouts' reports, we don't have to face serious oppositions. In this mission we fight Angel and drone type NPC, so we are gonna get all four type of damage. People reported the drone sometime appear with different name, but I personally didn't encounter with this feature. Now it's a time we take care of this disgruntled ex-employee. In landing we didn't face any resistance, so we are free to progress into the first and only pocket. When we are activated, the acceleration gate the windows come up. It contains the same information as discussed earlier. In the next pocket, our enemy contains two drones and one frigate. When we land, two enemy drones automatically start attacking our ship. We didn't have to destroy these two drones to complete this mission. We only need to destroy the ex-employee ship. So if you wish, you can release this mission. We completed this mission, now it's a time to look at what reward we get. Compared to how long this mission takes to complete, we're getting a decent amount of ISK and LP payout. But we have a shorter time limit to get the bonus reward, only 1 hour and 22 minutes. This mission is bounty perspective is pretty bad. We're barely getting over 40,000 ISK bounty. And loot and salvage even worse. Only the ex-employee drop any loot. But don't expect anything big. After all, we're talking about a frigate size ship. And most of the time only drop one meta scrap. Salvage is the same thing, you're not really getting anything. I recommend you to use the bliss tactic. And don't waste your time looting or salvaging. But this mission is still worth doing. You can complete it in a very short time. And you're getting a decent amount of ISK and LP reward. But make sure to use the base tactic. This way you can save a lot of time. We reached the end of this episode. I hope everyone joined it. I wish everyone of you a pleasant day and see you.